I don't know. Being on the spectrum, I should probably know what kind of engine this is. I'll look it up online and post it.